All right, so Doug, you have helped our viewers for years to explain the concept of why big data is so compelling. It is one of, not just with one of, I say, because you also do great security stuff, but one of the chief attractions of Splunk. And people are saying, why does anyone care about big data this much? So I'm going to give you the floor to explain why a Splunk, but of course a Snowflake, is so popular.
It's as you called out so early, Jim, on these cloud kings, I think you probably got the opportunity to talk about the data or big data kings coming up as well. We are lucky enough, like Snowflake and others. And by the way, we're a customer of Snowflake. We love using their products. They're a wonderful data warehouse that complements what Splunk does on more real-time time series streaming data and very complex big data. But everything in the world, as we've talked about, has got a sensor attached to it now. And almost everything has got some type of Wi-Fi or network connection. And there is a ton of data, literally tons of data, that is flying around the stratosphere around us at a given moment. The difficulty is being able to capture that data and then begin to make sense of it so that you can serve customers more effectively. You can reduce costs. You can optimize your supply chain. You can hear signals from your employee base. All the different capabilities that if you understand big data, and cloud certainly helps dramatically there, you can actually drive society forward. At Splunk, we call it turning data into action, bringing data every question, every decision, and ultimately every action so that we can keep our organizations and society moving forward.
Okay, so Doug, is there a limit, though? I mean, there's so many companies that look and sound like each other, and we know that data is very important. You know that we're close to Domino's, and there's a great video on your site about Domino's and how great you are, important to a technology company that happens to sell pizza. But at a certain point, will everybody have someone who defines data and looks through data and sits through data and splunks through data, and we won't need any more of these companies?
I think that the first trend, absolutely. I think every company is going to need a data czar, a data leader, a chief data officer over time. The whole point of digitization, number of points. One of the big points of digitization is you now get a bunch of data you didn't have before so that you can actually begin to act in near real time on all these different signals. That needs somebody that understands data and guides data across an organization. That pull from corporations is what pulls companies like Splunk and others forward to help the technical population within those organizations actually make sense of data for the marketing department, the sales department, the HR department, the finance department, people that are leaning much more heavily on data gathering, data science, and making sense of data.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer, hashtag mad tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.